bless you, your name. Don't be your man, I just appreciate it. And you bow before you show. Bless him. Glorify him. Exalt him. Call him by the names that you know that he bears. The King of Kings. The Lord of Lords. The Everlasting Father. My Rock. My Savior. The Ancient of Days. The one that began before the beginning began. And the one that will remain after there is nothing. Blessed be your name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are worshiping. While I was standing there, God just gave me a flash of something that I saw last week. When I came to the office last week, one of the days last week, I can't remember the day, I don't look outside of my window in the office upstairs, and I saw a dead bed, multicolor like this, dead. I'm not saying that the first word that I should tell somebody that even in without you knowing, in your absence, I will slay your enemy that has been sent to you. There is somebody here. The appointment that you are built for shall be extremely successful. God said, I should tell somebody here, don't worry about what you have heard concerning others. Your delivery shall be smooth. Thank you, God. Yes, you are the Lord. Because you are going higher than ever before. Amen. The downward turn is for you to launch higher than your previous best. Amen. So don't let your heart shake. shall be released unto you.
Thank you, Father.
Lord, that there is somebody here. A celebration that was built for, I think, last year. If I can get what I'm hearing right, was cancelled. And it has brought depression to your life. God said, I will tell you, get set and cheer up, because a bigger than that celebration is about to occur in your life. And the events that will lead to that is starting now. Thank you, Lord. 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 Power belong to God. Power belong to you. In every heaven, of power. The boy will go down and come up again. Boy will go down and come up again. God said that he has just removed that affliction that has been put into that particular arena of your body. And it will go down and never resurface again. Power belongs to you. In heaven and sufficient resources to accomplish that project and wrap it up. God said that between the now and 3 days' time, that He's going to be sending help to you. That will not just enable you to finish the project, that you will now start doing far more than what you have already set at your goal. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Because there is somebody here, you have an issue with your neck. Whether you have stiff neck or pain in your neck, the power of God is flowing into that region of your body now. Amen. And is correcting something that is not right within that place. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Our dupe, Baba.
I'm bringing peace into your reunion, and there will be progress as a result.
Baba,
Power to prepare.
praying because of power supply. I don't know what area, but God said that this person that I'm talking, he has sent me to, your business has been suffering because of the erratic power supply. And maybe you are not even being able to afford what will generate the power supply for the business. God said that because of you, he has sent to your area. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. But there is somebody here. The enemy put a seal of desolation on your forehead. Desolation means that you'll be alone. You'll be alone. I don't know in what area that seal is. Whether alone in financing, alone maritally, alone that nobody will even be interested in helping you or coming to you. God said that that seal has been broken. Thank you. God said that the sign of that seal, before the end of today, not tomorrow, you will start experiencing it.
Faithful are you, Lord. Faithful are you, Lord.
What you say you Jesus'